Close each individual register. This ambulance is loaded with options and features, including cabinets over the rear doors, cabinet over the squad bench, locking drug compartment above the ALS compartment, 74-inch headroom, ceiling to floor, including cabinets over the squad bench. You can see both of the extension arms are down in the horizontal position. This allows for the second patient to be safely transported to the hospital in a lay-down supine mode. Cot hardware is for dual position, center mount or side mount. There's stainless steel protection along the street side wall, as well as the squad bench area. This is rolled. There's no wood in the floor whatsoever. The floor is completely insulated with full thickness insulation for maximum quietness. There's a 110 volt air conditioner with heat pump connected to the high capacity shoreline, complete with a 110 volt compressor. Glove storage at the rear of the ambulance. So additional glove storage at the side of the ambulance over the side entrance door. Multiplex electronic system is available. This allows you to control the intensity of the dome lights. Cabinet lights inside all aluminum cabinets. There is a small sliding adjustable window. There is suction and oxygen on both sides of the ambulance. You'll notice this on the curbside in the action area. Complete with Corian type countertops, dual oxygen outlets, 110 volt receptacles, as well as a second drug compartment, access to the oxygen bottle. Compartments do flip up for easy cleaning. They're completely embossed in aluminum frame for durability, easy cleaning. You'll notice the heavy-duty track for the adjustable compartment shelves, completely free of any laminate so you do not have to worry about peeling. There are two overhead grab rails complete with removable Velcro covers to protect from head injury. In addition, there are dual bag IV hangers. It's a clock, sharps. You'll notice a wide variety of ability with your electrical panel for different functions, including your oxygen compartment light here, a pediatric child safety seat is attached, complete with a 3-point shoulder strut for safety for the attendant. To have greater recline for long transports, you'll notice that the attendant seat at the head of the squad bench also can slide forward, so the MT can take care of the patient in a comfortable position. This is with it in the forward sliding position. Cushions are easily removable by very strong Velcro, so they can be cleaned very readily. Thermostat for the 110-volt air conditioner and heat pump, which is a high-capacity pneumatic unit. Miscellaneous storage. Additional storage for trash at the head of the squad bench. You'll notice LED high caliper light at the stepwell area, as well as flashers on the exterior doors and access panels on all the doors. All doors and door frames are extremely thick for durability, long life. You'll notice a handle for safety to get in and out of the ambulance. You can hear how solid our doors are. Very solid ambulance. Door access panels. You'll notice dual nader pins on all doors. Instead of a single nader pin, this will keep the door hinge in line, prevent door drop. We have the thickest doors and door frames in the industry. You'll notice two nader bore in line if you're driving on really rough roadways. Now I will show you an example of the side impact venue. You can see it's 7/16 inch thick. It's welded to the side for safety. It's also behind the squad bench on the other side. This is the exterior of the 110-volt air conditioner. You'll notice also the fuel spill cover to prevent damage to the body when you're filling the fuel. Spare tire storage is in the rear. You have LED. Right now you can see the cab of the E450. You'll notice that the rear wall has been moved back several inches, so you have lots of ability to recline for the driver as well as the attendant. You can see upgraded Velvac mirrors, which are electric and they are heated. You'll notice the upper and lower mirror for easy ability to see around the ambulance. It's a loaded chassis complete with an MP3 player ability, adaptability, as well as a CD player. Power locks, power windows, and deluxe interior. You'll see the front dash console is not plastic, but it's heavy-duty aluminum for durability. This allows this to be remounted at low cost in the future, and our ambulance is designed for multiple remounts at very low cost. You'll notice the large lighting for the switches, as well as the drink holders and the extension, which is also built of heavy-duty aluminum. There is a hand-operated spotlight, which comes with the ambulance. There is spare coax and power in the front, as well as in the rear of the ambulance for cell phones, as well as radios. You'll notice the map lights overhead. It's a very nice ambulance. It's completely loaded with almost all the options you can imagine. In addition, there is an anti-theft device. This red button, when activated, this allows you to pull the keys, leave your engine running at the hospital or at the scene, and then if somebody attempts to put the vehicle in drive and take the ambulance without your permission, it will kill the engine.